Did you know that one of the five global threats to biodiversity is biological invasions? This happens when species are introduced by humans and spread into new ecosystems, causing harm to the local environment, from the extinction of native species to the loss of ecosystem functions, even leading to health issues and economic costs. The number of different invasive alien species is huge, and they can be introduced to any ecosystem in any region of the world. Yet, despite the severity of the threat, not much is known about biological invasions and their future evolution. Until now. Thanks to the AlienScenarios project and its innovative approach, the scientists studied all invasive alien species at planetary scale, analyzing very large datasets and developing models to simulate their evolution. The results show that biological invasions increase rapidly in space and time, with the number of invasives, invaded regions, and costs growing exponentially. The economic repercussions are particularly tremendous, from damages to infrastructures to impacts on agriculture, forestry, health, or tourism. In 2017 alone, they were estimated at $265 billion, more than 20 times the combined budgets of the World Health Organization and the United Nations for that year. Biological invasions are as costly as natural hazards, yet we are not nearly as prepared to face them. We lack mitigation plans, early warning systems, response teams. This is why AlienScenarios researched the future of invasions by identifying four possible scenarios, ranging from a low decrease to a strong increase in invasions. So, the future will look very different based on the choices we make now, from environmental awareness to intense globalization. AlienScenarios showed that increasing awareness, adapting legislation and developing prevention, such as biosecurity programs, help manage future invasions, curb biodiversity loss, and prevent major impacts on the environment and human societies. In short, a way to positively influence the future of our world.